The Armenians are by right proud of their cultural heritage, among which is the 100-year-old National Art Gallery founded in 1921. This unique collection of 40,000 pieces of art was created as a result of donations, purchases, exchanges, among which are masterpieces of Armenian, Russian, European, and Oriental arts.
The exhibits of paintings, sculptures, applied and decorative arts are presented in 56 exhibition halls of the gallery. The exhibition of the Armenian art begins with the exceptional medieval frescoes and icons. The display of Armenian painting of the museum presents the art of Hakob Hovnatanyan, Hovhannes Ayvazovsky, Vartkes Surenyans, Georg Bashinjagyan, Yerishe Tadevosyan, and other classics. Surely enough, we are proud of having the richest collection of breathtaking seascapes by the giant of marine painting, Hovhannes Ayvazovsky, a famous Armenian not only painter, but also a great son of Armenia.
One of the pearls of the exhibition is the colorful and multifarious art of Martiros Sarian, the founder of modern national painting school.
The collection of the art gallery is enriched with the works by the outstanding masters of the 20th century Yervant Kochar, Alexander Bashbeuk Melikian, Georgi Yakulov, Hakob Kojoyan. Masterpieces of Italian, Flemish, Dutch, French arts are presented in the West European section. Works by Tintoretto, Guercino, Rubens, Van Goen, Theodore Russo, Elizabeth Vigée-Lebrun, sculptors Anthony Canova and Auguste Rodin, and others are exhibited. The collection of Russian art is rich enough, containing the 16th, 17th century icons, works by the 18th, 20th century painters such as portraitist Rokotov, Tropinin, Karl Brylov, Ilya Repin, Valentin Serov, historical painter Vasily Surikov, landscapist Ivan Shishkin, symbolist Mikhail Vrubel. The masterpieces of Larionov, Goncharova, Robert Falk, Kuzma Petrov, masters of Russian avant-garde, are on display. Among the permanent exhibition jewels are Oriental Suite Arabs III by Kandinsky and two early pieces by Marc Chagall.
So, if you are an art lover and are in Yerevan on a visit, I highly recommend you to quench your thirst of arts in the National Art Gallery of Armenia.